When you are in a live meeting or webinar and you realize that something is not quite right, maybe your participants can't unmute or switch on their camera, or one of your widgets is missing, don't panic. Check your settings. Here's how. In a live session, click on Settings in the top right corner of your screen. The first options have to do with your devices and preferences. Video settings let you choose which camera you want to use and how you want to see yourself during a session. Audio settings let you choose your microphone and speakers, and you can also enable noise reduction from here. Background effects let you blur your background or add an image. And under notifications, you can choose which notifications you would like to receive. For example, do you want a little message popping up when someone joins or leaves or sends something in the chat or Q&A? The next settings are less about you and more about your participants. Here you can choose if you would like to lock your session and approve people before they enter. You can decide if you want them to type in their email address when they enter, which could be useful if you want to send them takeaways from the session. You can ask them for their consent before you start a recording or transcript, which is a lifesaver if your meetings and events need to be GDPR compliant. And you can decide who will be able to access the session's memory after it has ended. So in other words, it's recording, presentations, agenda, chat messages, and more. Next, you can decide what your participants are allowed to do during your session. Will they be able to share their screens, send reactions, and switch on their cameras and microphones? And if their cameras and microphones are off, would you still like to see their little avatars on screen, or should they be completely invisible? Let's move on to widgets. From here, you can decide who can see your session's agenda. If you want it to be a handy little assistant that only you can see, set it to hosts. But if you want your participants to be able to follow along, then set it to everyone. And then widgets are those little interaction tools that show up on the bottom right-hand side of your screen. You can decide which ones you would like to show up. So if you, for example, know that you'll never ever use notes, takeaways, and polls, then you can toggle them off here, and the widgets will disappear from your session. Under the recording settings, you can set the screen size and the layouts that you would like for the different sections of your recording. For example, you might want to place the presenter in the spotlight during presentations, but see all participants when you are in normal conference mode. Exit page lets you control what your participants see once the session ends. You can give them the chance to rate your session and leave you valuable feedback. Lastly, if you need help during your session, you can click on the Help button. Here you'll find quick links to the Help Center, and you can contact support directly from here. And that's settings in a nutshell. I hope that you found this video useful.